Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Things are looking grim for Democrats in Congress, and their top dog may be getting the muzzle. It seems Republicans aren't the only ones fed up with the Democratic Party's leadership. Ever since Bernie Sanders had the presidential nomination stolen from him by the Clinton machine, Democrats have been demanding that their party clean up its act. Of course, we're talking about the underhanded left, so chances of them cleaning up are not likely. One of the party's biggest problems, according to some of its members, is the fact that the leadership is made up of people who look like they've been in office since Columbus discovered America. It's hard to call yourself the party of the future when your chief members are a walking advertisement for term limits. But two Democrats who have been in office for nearly 30 years don't plan to stop their quests for power anytime soon. In fact, these two politicians appear to be gearing up for a battle royale, but real Americans are hoping they'll both wind up losing. From Fox News, Rep. Jim Clyburn, the third ranking House Democrat, confirmed his intention to run for Speaker of the House if his party takes the chamber in November and Nancy Pelosi struggles for support. The statement, made in an interview with the New York Times, marks another public challenge to the House minority leader's grip on power. Dozens of Democratic candidates, including some sitting lawmakers, have already refused to commit to supporting Pelosi for Speaker if their party takes back the majority. Clyburn may be feeling emboldened to make a power play because over 50 Democratic candidates and incumbents have said they will not support Pelosi due to her unpopularity. But it seems unlikely that either of them will wind up taking the position of Speaker of the House. The odds of the Democrats even retaking the House are getting slimmer by the day. However, the prospect of either Speaker Pelosi or Speaker Clyburn should be enough to motivate every patriotic American to get out and vote in November. Republican National Committee spokesman Steve Guest warned Fox News what Pelosi would do if she ever regained her old title. Her number one priority would be to reverse the great American comeback ushered in by President Trump and congressional Republicans. Thankfully, it seems like Nancy's days as an influential Democrat are numbered, which means America is winning. Do you think Pelosi has a chance of becoming Speaker again? Let us know in the comments below. Source: Fox News.